Okay, so that one's blocked. Now let's go this way. Don't think there's much down here either, though. Uh-oh. I don't know what's up there. It's dark, not that much. I don't hear anything up there. I don't know if this is a good idea or not. Cavern, like, just goes on and on and on. I don't even know if this is the same cavern. This might be an entirely different cavern. Oh, this looks sketchy. One pickaxe left after this one. So hope I can find my way back. Jeez. Okay. Man, it's like a maze. If I don't get completely lost in this, I'll be very surprised. Looks like there's another cavern over here. I wonder if that just goes around the corner. I'm gonna have more materials than I have any idea what to do with them. Okay, I was already up through here, I think. Yeah, okay. So basically, that's it. Just gotta go this way now. I'm not gonna bother with that coal because there's lava. It's just gonna be a pain. I have a lot of coal already, so not too worried about it. The only thing left now is that big room that was up top. It's over here, I think. I should dig my way into it and see what it is. I'm curious about this one too. Okay, it's not really a cavern, it's just like a offshoot. That makes things difficult. Oh, there's another one. Tag team. There's a zombie over there. Alright, well, that will have to wait. Until I get a bow, which I should have made one when I was upstairs. But I didn't because I'm mental. So I'm gonna go up and make a bow. Maybe some arrows if needed. Let's see, better bring this stuff upstairs. Did I go the wrong way? Yes, I did. If I was SMRT, I'd take the time and make like a staircase here, but I don't know how much longer I'll be using this mine or cavern. Still lots of stuff in this one too. Okay, so I have 7 arrows, feathers, 2 flint, that's it. Socks. Oh, I got arrows there too. Sweet. String. I should bring some food. I think it goes like this, maybe? Yes. Hmm. 15 arrows. What do I do with that flint? Feathers. 23 arrows, not too bad. Okay. Ditch a little bit of this cobble. Don't need shears down there. Keep the wood. Gravel is very useful for filling in lava. Should bring some more food. Okay, and I should make a few more pickaxes. Maybe a shovel. Okay. Now we make the long trek back down. Probably by the time I get down there, the skeletons will be gone anyway, so. But just in case they're not, I'll have bow and arrows. There's gotta be a dungeon around here somewhere because I keep hearing that sound. Which could explain why there's a zombie noise coming from over here. Or at least there was. And skeleton noises. Still have to explore down there too. Oh, I hear you. There's a lot of them wherever they are. Wow, he came out of nowhere. Almost screamed like a little girl. Okay. Okay, there's nothing up there. So dark. Okay, nothing there. Hey, nothing here. There is definitely no lack of copper. There's no real lack of anything, to be honest with you. Lots of iron, lots of copper, a fair amount of tin, lots of coal. Not a lot of diamonds, though. Could use some more diamond, but I don't think I'm low enough for diamond. Oh, ow! Okay. Guess I'll just harvest this stuff and be on my way. If only I was Santa Claus, I'd have all kinds of coal to give up for Christmas. Iron. I think that is it. What was up here? Nothing. I can't remember if I harvested all this stuff. Looks like it. Yeah, I think I got all this stuff already. That coal I wasn't gonna bother with because I'd have to deal with lava. I sort of want to leave the lava for now. Like, I could cover the lava up, but I think it would be of more use to me if I leave it and use it for a geothermal generator, because they give a lot of power. I should have some signs so I can mark what these places are. Okay, there's nothing there. I don't think there's anything in here except for a zombie. Oh yeah, buddy. Which way did he go? He's under the friggin' steps. USOB. Here, another one.